Hi, I'm Jonnie Peacock, and I'm working with Simplyhealth to help keep the nation on top of their health and well-being. This evening, we're doing a fun 30-minute workout that you can all do from the comfort of your own home. This is going to be for all abilities, so please, guys, just try and get off the sofa and get involved. If there's an exercise that you think is just a little bit tough, then just try and adapt it a little bit, or maybe just set that one aside and join on the next one. But it's all about having fun, getting up, getting involved. We just want to get a little bit of dopamine in our systems, get some happiness going. And if you stick around to the end, there'll be a little question and answering session. So let's get stuck in. Right, like I say, all the jumpy stuff done. So now we're going to move on to nice, easy, chilled out abs, because we all love abs. And planking, of course, is one of the best ways for it. So to start off with, we're just going to do a really easy little plank circuit here. It's quite easy to do at home, and it's super adaptable too. That's why I love planks. So the first thing we're going to do, and again, we're just going to go for time on this, and it really is completely dependent on yourself and onto kind of how you feel. So just go to the, I guess they go to the shakes. Everyone gets to the point in the plank where they start, you know, trembling and shakes, and that's always a good point to go to. I think you don't want to kill yourself and go too far ever. For me personally, I normally stick to about 20 to 30 seconds in the front plank. And with this position, like you can see here, it's really easy. You just go in line. And what we don't want is we don't want our bum way up in the air. That's one way to do it. And we also don't want it really low to the ground. It's just nice neutral position in a nice straight line. We can also make it a lot easier to start off with. If you find that quite difficult, go onto your knees. You know, knees and hold that position. You can do the same rules apply, not too high, not too low. You know, a nice solid position and just hold it. And then we're gonna go onto our side. And again, like I say, all of these exercises are really adaptable. You can go onto your knees, you can make them harder for yourself, you can go onto your hands and go onto your legs. Side planks, I love them. They're one of my favorite exercises, but I love to add a leg lift. You know, for me, this is where this exercise gets nice and challenging. We're really working on control here, trying to keep everything nice and straight. This here, this underneath line, is really where it will work on from here. And what you'll find is when you start doing it, you want to twist and turn, and it's really hard just to keep that control. So yeah, like I say, we're just gonna do, really, I think start off 10 seconds each direction, and then maybe after a couple of weeks, and you're feeling really good, add a little leg lift and see how you go. The leg lifts can also be done from the knee position. So if you want to go from the kneeling, you can still add this leg lift in. You know, I think that's the thing I love with planks. You know, there's so many ways we can do this. We can do this knee and static, we can do this knee and leg lift, we can do this onto our feet, we can do this onto our hands. You know, as you can see there, bit of twist, challenging. This exercise is completely about you and just feeling it out, really. So, like I say, anywhere between 10 and 30 seconds in each direction, really good. You can also go onto your back too, and you can add leg lifts in every single direction. You know, we can make these completely just on you. Reps, again, as many as you want. If you come to the planks and you nail them, you think you're gonna throw some leg lifts in, start with five, and then just build them up each week. Vice versa, maybe if this is your first time starting a plank, please don't add a leg lift in, because if you do, that's so impressive. If you've done it first time, that'd be mighty impressive. With every exercise, it always takes a while just to build up your strength, build up your tolerances. So don't beat yourself up. You can't do the whole thing on day one, because it will take time. The body has to adapt. You know, when you exercise, you're tearing fibers, and you have to let those fibers repair and repair stronger. That's how you gain strength. So if you don't give it the time, you will not be, you know, you're not gonna be stronger. So give it time, be patient with it, and you will eventually be able to build the exercise up. Right, planks, nice and easy. Three, four directions, as many as you want. Reps, sets, change them for you. I love a plank, full body activation. Really, you know, if you wanted to start your day with just planks, just do three planks, you know, 30 seconds. Each side, three ways, two sets, boom. You know, that's 2 minutes of exercise, or constant exercise. And again, dopamine. Log it. Simply me. Log it.